What is going on, guys? TheJWong8000 here for some more Final Fantasy 15. And I do apologize that I did not make a video yesterday. I was fairly busy last night and yesterday, and also off topic, but I got the Nintendo Switch. So yeah, I've been also playing that as well. Yeah, I'm gonna see quest. Let's see what I can do.
That'll make you feel better.
Oop. Okay, maybe I looks like because it has been a while. Okay. Here, I'm gonna see if I can do another hunt from him. I'm not trying to waste time here.
I can tell you all about the area.
Hey, definitely not. Okay, why would it give me the chance to do this one, but I can't do that one just yet? I don't get that. That kind of doesn't make sense to me. Because I am nowhere near to being ready to take on the Adamantoise. It really doesn't make sense, but... So yeah, I'm just gonna go around looking for hunts or side quests to do... So I'm gonna go ahead and check the map. Oh yeah, I'm gonna see if there's any hunts I can find here. Oh, no. Yeah, I'm gonna head over. Oh.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Oh, and during the loading screens, I may play The Legend of Zelda: The Breath of Wild. So I know off topic, but it's kind of what I want to do. So, but anyway, but for I'm gonna go ahead and head to this out. I'm gonna warp here and then follow this path right here to get to this outpost, so I will see you guys there. Alright, here we are. Now, let me see the map if there's any, Okay, it looks like there's not any side quests to do at the moment. But there are some side quests at Lestalem that I may want to do later on. Anyway, let's try and find another hunt to do.
Back for more? Y'all eating already? No better way to make a name.
Wow, there's a lot I have not done yet. So, dang it, I really want to do that one. So, I think I might do all these. Kind of want to start with the hardest. To be honest, really.
Go get him.
All right, so I have to wait till nighttime to do this one.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Old girl could really use a car wash.
And then we'd best stop at the nearest petrol station. Their teeth can skin a fish alive. Pulling away from a bite only makes it worse.
So, the moral of the story is, don't get bit.
This is like a real life RPG.
Alright, let's do it. Alright, hang on. It's been a while since... I guess it hasn't been too long since I played this file, but... Okay, it can confuse me, but... Just want to double check the level I was at. Okay, so apparently none of my guys can do their special thing. Their special... Okay, alright, hang on. Go ahead and have Gladio do his thing first. Oh, whoa, whoa. What just happened there? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go for a pierce.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Fronto.
It's nothing.
Crap, now we're all confused, but fortunately, it's almost down.
Their opening.
Nice one, Bronto.
You're mine.
Alright, so a Trent. Alright, let's go ahead and let him know we did it.
Hey, back for more? Well, that was quick. What do you need today?
Alright, fellas, let's call it a night. Okay, you know, in this video, I kind of want... Kingside? I don't know if I said this earlier, but I want to go ahead and work on more hunts, actually. Because there are some that I'm ready to do. And I don't get why I have to be... Okay, I mean, there's, like, the one at Hammerhead. There's one that's a level 99 hunt, but then there's one that's lower leveled that I can't do, which I honestly don't get that. I think I'll go for a quick save. And as usual, gotta make sure I save it over the right file. But let's see. Okay, are there... Let's see, the volcano's, like, town. Let's see, I'm gonna see if there's... any ones I haven't done there yet.
Who's up for a bite?
Ah, welcome back. A bite before you hit the road? We could use a hand from a brave bunch like you. This one, then. Stay safe, you hear?
Huh. Let's see, can we do a quick travel? Oh, this guy, looks like this guy's car broke down, so... My beloved chariot.
You saved me a long trek.
All in a day's
work. All right, you have a good one. All right, warp point time.
Yeah!
Looks like I may be flying some as well. Yeah, for this, I kind of want to... Wow. I kind of want to have Prompto do his thing as well.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Okay, I guess that was... you might have been too high for me to hit the B button.
I'm impressed.
All right, warp point, so I can get... get some more MP.
Opening.
So I just think for flying enemies, it would just make more sense to have Prompto do his thing. Oh, no.
Oh, hi there, opening.
That's right, Prompto, get him.
Hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
Okay, yeah, from here I should be able to get him on the ground. Also, I think Ignis should be able to do his thing as well. I'm not sure about Gladio, though. Alright, Ignis, help me out here.
Just the thing.
Nice, blind side. Warp point. Oh. Ow. Head back. Hello.
Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. That was no mean feat. Well done. You boys hungry?
All right. Alright, let's head back to that one vapor pool place. Or let's see, let me see other... See, I think I'll go to Self-Compass and then go to this outpost. See what I haven't done there.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Oops. Hang on,
old girl could really use a car wash.
And then we'd best stop at the nearest petrol station.
All right, let's try getting there from here.
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Oh, yeah.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Oops.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
There's a guy over there that needs repair.
I can't just...
Hang on.
You saved me a long trek.
There you go.
I'd call that a job well done.
All right, you have a good one. Onward. Okay, apparently this is not the outpost I wanted to go to, but at least I managed to do another side quest. But I think I'll go ahead and crash here.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Shall we shop a bit?
Works for me.
Let's call it a night, fellas.
You coming or what?
All right. All right, back to the... Yeah, I did not do a good job parking that. But yeah, But yeah, okay. I want to go south from here. So, I'm gonna need to do a Yui.
What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
Alright.
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Alright, oh. So, we're gonna need to do another Yui. Oh, again.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
That's solid. Alright. On the road again. Again, poorly parked. Again, with the poorly parked car. Oh, another crashed car.
Who's up for a hike?
I can't just leave.
Tune up, shoom up.
I can't just leave my car and walk home.
Okay, I need to buy more. So I'll probably buy it at that outpost, at the outpost that I'm going to now.
Time to go.
Okay, so let's see if I can buy it here.
Hello there.
Okay, it looks like I can, unfortunately, but let's see. First, I want to go ahead and get the next time, and then I'll probably go to Lestalem and get that.
Must have been.
All right, I want to see if I can get some information. Okay, no new information, but
you keep...
let's go ahead and do another hunt, and then. Now, then yeah, I'll try and get that, or I'll try and get that guy's car fixed, or help, yeah. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna have to manually drive there, since I really don't want to walk.
Where do we go from here?
Alright, gonna go ahead and start off with this now.
That's disgusting.
Time it! Watch this!
Alright, gonna go ahead and have Gladio do his thing since he couldn't in that last hunt. Let's head back. Excuse me.
Welcome. Ain't that a look of accomplishment? Kick back and relax.
quick save. Alright, I will stop to buy another repair kit.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Alright, I think I'll go ahead and buy three of these.
Thank you kindly. Thank you.
Alright, let's go ahead and chase a quest. And we will go ahead and head over there now.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Alright.
So we're gonna fast travel to Salcom Pass, or I guess I can't. Or hang on.
Girl could really use a car wash.
And then we'd best stop at the nearest petrol station.
All right, hang on, dude. We're coming.
Pull over a sec.
Certainly. Well, here we are.
Sorry, again, I was also playing the Breath of Wild when my car was in auto drive.
You saved me a long trek. Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
All right, you have a good night, sir. Let's see, I don't know. Deciding where I should go next. You know, I think I might go here, Old Lestalem, to try see if I can get a hunt there.
Time to go.
All right, let's drive.
Time to go.
All right.
All right, but if there are any demons, then I'll just, I don't know. I may fight him or just run away and go to bed. Alright, the next night, or maybe during the day, after I get done with the hunt that I may get from that restaurant, I kind of want to take flight. Because over the outposts, there's plenty of light there.
Hey there, lads. How's about giving the
drink? Yeah, let's crash before we get the next hunt. Probably said this before. Oh, okay, what's going on here?
Perfect timing.
Alright, gonna go for a quick save. Then yeah, after we get the, after we do this next time, we're gonna take flight. But if there's no hunt we can do here,
must be tired from the trek.
Or no new hunt that we can do. Oh, wow. Okay, so. Wonder why you can't do that one yet. But there's a level 51 hunt. So we kind of want to go ahead and do this one.
It's all yours. Kenny and I pray for your success.
All right, my boys, let's hit it. Excuse me. Okay, so it's in a dungeon.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm. Right behind you.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I guess I can't do a U either. Okay, I guess I can. Okay, so this is actually in a dungeon I went to a while back in one of my early
should be a nice change of pace.
Final Fantasy videos, like before. Like, it was actually in an early chapters. See, yeah, it'll be in that dungeon over there. Yeah, and I gotta remember to start using chocobos more. You know, that view kind of reminds me of this Colorado trip I went to summer before my senior year of high school. Just that view for some reason.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just gonna keep moving this way. Okay, so Psych Prompto wants take them all.
For every time he said that. The hunt is on.
What's the enemy's movements?
Right, got it.
Onward. All right, I'm gonna try really hard not to fight anything or too much enemies. Map. Okay, so yeah, just keep going this way.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack.
Want some?
Get away from me.
Got it.
I just have a tendency of checking the map every now and then. But yeah, like I said, it has indeed been a good while since I've been here.
Especially something this big.
What it's gained in size, it will have lost in flavor.
That's what you're hung up about?
Hello again, and it's not raining.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Well, at least we get some sunshine.
Ready for this?
Okay, so yeah, this thing rings a bell now. All right, Prompto, you're up, bro.
I'm impressed.
Agnes, I've just the thing.
Look, there's the volcano. I can see it from here. But anyway, sorry, I kind of got distracted, but it's freaking huge.
Gladio,
do it. All right, let's report back.
There you are. Kenny and I have been waiting for you. Job well done.
Great job, fellas. All right, let's get some grub.
So, what are you in the mood for? It'll take a little bit of time.
Look out, stomach.
Kenny and I look forward to seeing you again.
All right, let's go for a save and then... And then, yeah, we'll take off.
Come back again.
Where's the shopping bags?
I got them stored over here.
Okay, so I don't want to take flight. I want to wait until I... Okay, because, yeah, I don't want to take flight under the bridge. Because, obviously... It will crash from there. Okay, all right. Prompto wants.
How about we get a picture of him taking you under his wing?
I can if it'll make you happy.
It'd give me a mouthful of happiness. Now, in position.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
That's a pretty lit pic.
Oh, love the lighting.
All right, now getting more XPs again. All right, just checking the levels. Other levels as well. I'm making a video right now, by the way.
Time to go.
That was my mom, by the way. All right, boys, here we go.
This is awesome.
Wow. Awesome.
Yes. Kind of deciding where to land though, but it's just fun getting to fly this. I wish there was an easier way to land this, though. But since this is the post-game, I do want... The fun part of this is taking flight with this. Ooh, what's down there? So you just gotta make sure I land this properly. Okay, I know where I'm at now. Just gotta make sure I plan properly. Yeah, I don't know about this. Bada-boosh! Okay, actually, let's see what quests there are available at that dining hall or hunt. Maybe at nighttime, like I said, hopefully it won't be too bad taking flight.
Girl could really use a car wash.
And then we'd best stop at the nearest petrol station.
I'll see what we can do here.
Grab some food before you go? How about it?
Okay, these are gonna be fairly simple, but... I'll do them.
Best of luck. Come back in one piece, boys.
Go get something to drink.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and call the chocobos.
Easy now.
Let's hit it.
As they come.
Hut. Knocked. Overhead.
This area is swarming with bugs.
Worse.
Thanks again.
Again.
Wah!
Another way to wrap up quick.
Is this easy to you?
Sort of. Trying to level up here, dude.
Hey!
Apologies.
Cover!
distance, not too hard. Just doing some new stuff.
This one's just for you.
Let's head back. Hello again.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Nice workout.
All right, a little more than halfway there.
What's on your minds? So, you think you're pretty tough, huh? We'll see you around.
Where are you off to today?
Now, hang on. Yeah, I'm gonna do a bit of exploring for these last 8 minutes.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
Ooh.
Thanks for the ride. We'll meet again.
Get some new stuff here. Maybe this could be something new for Ignis. Really just doing whatever.
Knocked. Overhead.
Fishing looks good here.
Oh, treasure. Hello.
If you're here for the hunt, do it someplace else. I don't want you boys scaring the fish.
You're into fishing?
Indeed I am. You too?
Yeah, fish whenever I can.
Well then, a fellow fish nut. Come on, Let me show you a good spot. I haven't seen you around these parts before. First time here?
Something like that?
Well, the name's Namath. I've traveled the whole world just about, looking for new fishing. If you're as keen as you say, what do you say to a challenge?
A challenge?
The Crag Barramundi lurks in these waters. Catch him, and I'll make it worth your while.
Okay, I'll do it.
I like your spirit, my boy.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and report back. Go back to the car, and then I may take flight. I'm gonna go ahead and go for a quick save. Wait, I don't. Just in case if I crash it.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
All right, let's do it. I'm not seeing much. It's gonna be really hard to land this without crashing. Kinda almost looks like an airport. Small one. Okay, no, can't do any fast travels. Yeah, I'm seeing a street. Wow. All right, I'm getting closer to a haven. I think I might drive there real quick, or... Actually, I want to go ahead and head back to a let's see, I'll get out from here and then just go back to the last resting spot.
Where do we go from here?
Looks like you lads have one heck of a day. Ready to turn in?
I roll 68.
Gonna go ahead and stop this video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. All right, thanks guys. All right, bye.